There are two ways to pick up a hamster. The first is to scoop them using two hands, swiftly lift them. Second is to use a tunnel. Place the tunnel in front of the hamster, and most of the time they can be encouraged in and lifted up. If you've got a nervous hamster, this is an easy way to make sure that they're comfortable while they're being handled. You can then get them out from the tunnel.